there when they crucified my Lord. Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago. And I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago. And I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee.
He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago. And I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana
in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine.
He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude.
With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed.
He fed the hungry multitude.
He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude.
With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed.
He fed the hungry multitude.
He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the word, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude.
He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the word, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude.
He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee, shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide, and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. in the little Cana town. The word went all around, they said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around, they said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago. And I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around, they said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee.
He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there
when they crucified my Lord. Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago. And I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He
He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide, and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago, and I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana
in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed. He fed the hungry multitude. He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Well, there was a man that came preaching around the Sea of Galilee, up around Nazareth. June and I went to the land of Israel a couple of years ago. And I think if I ever did have an inspiration to write a song in my life, it was one day at a little town called Cana in Upper Galilee, where the first miracle was performed by Jesus of turning the water into wine. Religious music is very much an important part of our country music, and we hope it'll become an even stronger part. As I left that church that day that's built over the spot where the first miracle was performed, I believe, as some did 2,000 years ago, when the rumor went around that the carpenter from Nazareth had turned the water into wine. Well, I believed he did that day, and I wrote these words. He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. And he walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He walked upon the Sea of Galilee. Shouted far and wide, he calmed the raging tide and walked upon the Sea of Galilee. He turned the water into wine, didn't my Lord now? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine.
He fed the hungry multitude.
Didn't he, brother?
He fed the hungry multitude.
With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed.
He fed the hungry multitude.
He turned the water into wine, didn't the carpenter from Nazareth? He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around. They said that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine.